Hi Lily, come on in and set your things on the stand. Can you tell me what you'd like to start with today, please?
The Vaccai.
Thank you, and we'll start with the Vaccai when you're ready. Thank you, and on to your first piece, please. Thank you, and when you're ready, onto the Fauré.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lily. And then on to She Moved Through the Fair, please. And then on to your final piece. Going to go on to your sight reading now. It's test number one today. I shall play you the tonic chord and your first note and then give you 30 seconds of the practice. And then when your time's up, I shall play the chord and the first note again and play the introduction for you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Lily. Now we'll start your oral tests. I shall play a piece twice. Afterwards, I would like you to comment on the significant features of the piece, such as the style, phrasing and dynamics, and also tell me the time signature. You can answer after either or both playings. So here it is for the first time.
It often switched between staccato and legato, with the phrases at the start being quite strong and loud, but at the end it got quite piano.
Now I shall play that last section again. Can you tell me what cadence comes at the end, please?
Perfect.
Thank you. I'm going to play you a section of the piece which modulates. The opening key is F major. Please tell me which key the piece modulates to. The opening key is F major.
The dominant.
Thank you. Here is a copy of the piece I've been playing so far. It's number 5, just on the right-hand page. I'm going to play twice a version that includes 2 changes in the melody line. These may be to the pitch, the rhythm, or the articulation. I'd like you to tell me where the changes happened and what they were.
Change in bar 3 and a pitch change in bar 5.
Thank you, Lily. That completes your oral test and your exam.
Thank you.